guys. So today, me doing a back to school makeup, hair, and outfit ideas. Hope you enjoy this video. Let's just jump right into it. That was weird. Let's just jump right into it.
All right, I know everyone dreads going back to school, but at least you should look presentable. So I'm taking my Garnier Skin Renew face cream and just applying this all over my face. I'm next taking Maybelline's BB cream and just applying that all over my face. Next, I'm taking Garnier's Skin Renew Anti-Dark Circle Rollerball and just applying this under my dark eyes. And that was me singing my Hannah Montana jam. Don't judge me. Taking my MAC NW20 concealer and just applying this on any blemishes or anything like that. Alright, next I'm taking my Votre Vue setting spray and spraying this on my face. Alright, so while I'm waiting for my spray to set, I'm going to just take my eyebrow pencil and fill in my eyebrows. Alright, after I fill my eyebrows, I just take my Benefit Give Me Brow and set them. Next, I'm taking my Naked Basics palette and using WOS all over the lid. Next, I'm going to take Naked 2 and apply it in the crease. And then I'm going to take Faint and apply that on my outer V and crease. Next, I'm going to take Crave and I'm just going to darken up my outer V. And now I'm just going to take Venus and apply that all over my lid. Alright, so to blend out any harsh edges, I'm just taking a crease brush and Naked 2 and just blending everything out. Next, I'm going to be taking my Color Design palette that I've used in a previous video, and I'm going to be taking the purple color to just darken up my outer V. Next, I'm going to take the shimmery pinky coral color, and I'm just going to be applying that under my lash line to give a little bit more color. Next, I'm just going to take my dark brown eyeliner, and I'm just going to put this on my lash line, and then I'm going to smoke it out. Next, I'm going to be taking Maybelline Line Stilettos and applying this on my upper lash line. Next, I'm going to take my Almay palette and use the white shade just to give a little bit more shimmer. Next, I'm going to take my eyelash curler and just curl my lashes. And after I do that, I'm just going to take my Clump Crusher by CoverGirl and apply a coat of this on my top and bottom lashes. Alright, this part is in frame. I'm going to take my e.l.f. Blush in Pink Lemonade and just apply this on my cheeks. I'm going to mix two blushes. So I first take Shimmer Mocha Havana and I'm just going to apply this on my cheeks. Alright, this is my second blush and it's the Cora Chic Duo. And this blush is super pretty, so I'm just going to be applying this on my cheeks. Okay, I've showed you this before, but I'm just taking my Maybelline Fit Me foundation stick and putting this on my cheekbones to contour. I'm gonna blend it out with my stippling brush. I'm gonna finally take my Rimmel Stay Matte Powder in 001 Transparent, and I'm just gonna set my concealer and BB cream and contour. Also, make sure to blend everything down to your neck. Alright, so I'm going to go back into my mascara. So I'm taking a Lancome sample mascara and I'm just going to build this up. Next, I'm going to take my Bare Minerals Medium Tan Foundation with my contouring brush by Real Techniques and I'm just going to contour a little bit more. Alright, I'm going in with another mascara, and this is the Hypnose Drama by Lancome, and I'm just going to be layering this on. Next, I'm going to be taking one of my Lancome lipsticks called Debut, and I'm just going to be applying this all over my lips. Alright, so here's the makeup look. You can always tone down anything that I put on, but yeah. Alright, so now it's time for hair. So first I'm washing my hands so I don't get any makeup in my hair. So first what you're going to do is just brush out your hair. Alright, so the next thing you're going to do is just take your bangs and put them in front. If you don't have bangs, that's fine. But just make sure you have a middle part. So I'm taking my bangs and then making a middle part like so. Section your hair into two parts in the back and then take hair by your face and just keep that out and then put the rest in a ponytail. Alright, do the same thing with the other side except braid the big piece. So just keep a strand out and then braid. And then just repeat on the other side. Alright, once you have two braids, I just like to pancake them a little bit. For this hairstyle, make sure you have a bunch of bobby pins. Alright, so now what you're going to do is just twist your braid like this so that you don't get like a huge bump. And then you're just going to place it over your head and bobby pin it down. Then just do the same thing on the other side, but make sure you still have those little strands of hairs out. Then just bobby pin anything that is bothering you. And that's the hairstyle. This is super quick and easy. Like if my hair is feeling like it wants to cooperate, it only takes like 5 to 10-ish minutes. I also recommend clear rubber bands so that you can't see them, because you can see my orange ones. Alright, so I have a couple outfit ideas for you for school. So this first one is what I call the coral chic. Alright, so my shirt is from Forever 21, my skirt is from Target, and my shoes are from Nordstrom. Alright, so I call this next one the country classic. I don't even know. But my shirt is from Target, and also, my overalls are from Target, and then my shoes are just Doc Martens, and my mom bought them, so I don't know where they're from. All right, this next look is called the softened denim. I don't even know. Don't ask me. So I got my shirt at Hollister, and I love it so much. It's super cute, and my shorts are from Target, and my shoes are, again, from Nordstrom. Alright, so lastly, this is the cute and floral. Alright, so first off, I got my headband from Claire's and my cardigan from Nordstrom. My dress is from Forever 21 and my shoes are from the Sperry shop. I don't know. Hello, my name is Lily. This is my backyard. It's pretty nice, right? Just waiting for my mom to get out here so we can film. My dog is right there. Bye.
Alright, I hope you enjoyed that video. It was really fun to film. I have a bunch of new videos coming for you. So I really hope you subscribe and stay tuned. And I will see you guys in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.
This angle though. My eyeball is waiting for you.
Oh, look at my braces. Aren't they so pretty?
you hear that?